I'm not going to be able to get a chance.
It's Miza, actor, producer, DJ, director, entrepreneur. What a long introduction there. And you're looking back at some of your old stuff.
Yeah,
there.
We just showed, like, what's, yeah.
What were we seeing there?
Sure, you were seeing Spiker on Streets of Mangaung. That is, 6 years ago?
But now, one confused, Miza.
No, and then after that, obviously, you saw Guild, which is now currently.
That's the current
stuff. Yeah.
But you're confusing me in that.
Why?
Actor, producer, director, entrepreneur, DJ.
Yeah.
All of that in one person?
All of that. I also presented, I did kids' TV, presented a few shows on SABC, Real Peeps, Vukuzenzele, Bush Raider, was on radio.
Some people say you should specialize, you just feel like you should do everything?
Look, I think I'm fortunate, I'm blessed that I can do everything. Nothing suffers. It's not like I do the one and they're like, tetama chance, or whatever. Yeah, so I mean, I think I'm a different case, I'm just blessed.
Let's talk about Guild.
Yeah.
Guild is this new show that you're doing.
Yeah.
It's on SABC2.
Mm-hmm.
It was on just today, right?
Yeah, it was on 21:30.
Half past nine, SABC2.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
What?
Because in that show, you guys find R1 million.
Yeah.
And then you feel guilty about... like, if I find R1 million,
you know why
I
we feel guilty.
Guilty? Trust me.
Mamela, we feel guilty because we find out later the money that we found was actually meant for a school, school building fund.
Sorry. Sorry.
So shame. I wonder how they wanted to.
But you guys are good guys, eh?
And then we found this money, and there was a dead person. So there are all these little things now. That
sounds like a great story.
It's amazing.
Huh?
It's amazing. Had so
I
much
love
fun.
The story, and it's gonna like have a great finale. Like, I mean, if I've missed a couple of episodes,
yeah.
Can I still catch up if I decide
you
to watch?
You can catch up. That's a nice thing, Lori. Every episode has like a cliffhanger, which leads to something bigger. So. Every episode, there's something bigger, and there's so many twists. Like, literally, this bag is connected to everybody, every single person.
I can see how you're excited about the acting and the show, Guild, SABC2.
Yeah.
Are you still a muso? Are you still doing
the
music?
Yeah, I'm still a muso. I still produce. I've got a new single now with Brian Temba. It's called Tipsy. I still DJ. I was DJing before I came here. I had a show. I was playing at the Midem Africa Forum. Every weekend I'm gigging. I just came back from the States, DJing. Friday mornings, I'm on Ukozi FM at 8:08 every Friday.
You are SABC. you are like, I thought I was SABC. I mean, I'm Sport at 10 and I'm also Metro FM.
I think I just need to go back to the presenting and then I'll be SABC.
Oh, then. Just get there.
So hint, nudge.
No, we heard you. Don't call us though. We'll call you.
You'll call me.
2012, they named you one of South Africa's most eligible bachelors, ne?
Yeah.
And I don't see a ring there.
I don't wear one, but I'm taken.
So bachelor eligibility.
I'm a fairly level bachelor.
So someone saw 2010 by Bullying Magazine, but I'm tired.
I don't know. Gone. Finished.
Done.
Off the shelf. Done.
Showcase.
Showcase.
Because the people watching were saying,
Showcase.
Oh, yellow, nice. He was a sprinter in his younger days. Yarr. Kohla.
Plus, they wouldn't deal with me because I'm always on the road. If I'm not on the road, I'm shooting something. If I'm not shooting something, I'm in studio recording. So I'm always busy.
There's this one quote that I want to talk about before we get to the quiz.
Yeah.
And that is, you say, the only purpose in life is giving back.
Yeah.
Even if you don't have much to give.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
So whatever it is. So a lot of people think giving back, you have to be like a millionaire or have like all these things. Literally, giving back, you can give back. You can give back. So many other things, you know, so don't be selfish with your life. Live for others.
Mm.
That's how you get rewarded as well.
This is a Sport of 10 cup.
Oh, nice.
You can't have it. It's priceless. But the cakes you can.
Okay.
If you get our questions right. So let's check
how many?
Your sporting knowledge. Three of them. Sporting knowledge.
Okay.
It's not going to be as hard as your first time on Generations.
Ja.
Who is this?
Ja.
She just won the Two Oceans Marathon now, this last weekend. First South African...
Can I be
second
honest?
South African.
I've been on the road, but I just told you. I've been on the road, so I've hardly watched TV.
Gerda Stein.
No.
Gerda Stein. Okay, just remember that face
okay,
now. Gerda Stein. Repeat after me.
Gerda Stein.
There you go. Two oceans win it.
Okay.
So far, one cupcake gone. Let's move on, because DJ Miza.
Steve Likoli.
Mario, a chief supporter.
Ake uchaka siaka. We're from the Vals.
That's why.
Even
though he was Chiefs. He was Pirates.
I actually played with him when we were youngsters. He was my senior. When he played under 16 for Milton, I played for under 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you came up together.
TFA, the squad together. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So you got one right. Okay. And then last one. Can you tell me about this man? He just got 200 wickets.
I know. It's here.
Vernon Philander. Yeah. There you go. They're the protein. There's a story where you. Generations, what was your story there? You were nervous.
Generations, right? I was. It was the time they had the La Chocolate thing going on, the campaign. So I was the in house photographer.
So that you.
I was Larry.
Thomas, I'm not going to spoil anyone's day, but I'm just telling the country that Fatlu Davis is 36 years old. He should forget about one day, like, coaching AmaZulu. Apa kwa haona thaka haiko. Ba botle ke mo 48, 39. No mveto tswara 93 this week. So we just say should forget about coach. Har maga ambar iland mfana. Iland ba maga ba ruma yena. But yeah, rest in peace to Winnie Mandela. And imagine if Maya Angelou was alive. It's her birthday. It's Huma Sikela's birthday, you know. If they were all there, they could have just given a straight send up.
There you go. Miza, thanks for being with us. All the best
on
Okozie.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to keep watching Guild.
Fridays, 8:08 in the morning. Guild Wednesdays, 21:30.
And then he's also looking to present, so look for that as well. Coming shortly. Remember, we're going to leave you the words we leave you with every single week. If you're not watching Sport at 10, what are you doing?